Welcome to Vermont, 47. The sensor should be somewhere in Whittleton Creek, looking for a potential new victim. He will likely seek out places where people are gathered, so I suggest you look for crowded areas. This might be the place, 47. A garden party would be the ideal location for the sensor to identify his next victim. Ironically, this is exactly what you should do as well.
Really, what a wonderful thing you have here. I wish my husband would let me have that much art inside the house. But he gets, well, he doesn't appreciate it the same way I do.
Well, Richard and I have similar interests, so it's really not that hard to get to go wrong with my...
Sir, you're not supposed to be here, so would you mind leaving? It would be a good time to leave, like right now.
Besides, I don't have any microfilm to lay on the viewer anyway. I'm not sure I can find any.
Hello, sir.
So, what do you make of this sensor character?
I don't know. I mean, why is the media calling him the sensor? He doesn't censor anything. He grades people. Wouldn't it be more fitting to call him the evaluator?
Where's the
How come
goddamn
the sensor
bastard?
Hasn't been caught yet? Anybody could be the sensor.
Excuse me?
Don't worry, citizen.
Oh,
I'm pretty sure the authorities are closing in on him and watching over you.
Don't worry. Man. I'm sorry, but who the hell are you? And did you just call me citizen?
Hey,
Shit!
That was an A+, 47. The money is being transferred. Now to find an exit. Sully the Crusher Bowden is currently setting up one of his street fight events, riling up his fighters and taking illegal bets. The event takes place tomorrow night, so this is a perfect opportunity to get close. Good luck, 47.
That's nice. Me too.
Yeah, that last guy wouldn't shut up about the experiment. 1,000 questions in an hour.
What are those experiments about?
That guy overhears stuff, but I don't know.
Got it.
We'll wrap up the serial attack.
I did. There was still a few kinks to let out, but I had no idea.
Not that big of a deal. Where we're all going.
Trying my best.
You were gonna cry, aren't you?
That is Sully Bowden, a.k.a. The Crusher. Middleweight champion with, let's say, a taste for sweat and blood.
Hey, still in his mom? She fights to death. I told you I was coming. Coming back. I just don't know what to do. I shouldn't lose, but bet on my first guy. He's brutal. That against that fucking thing.
Great. I'll do that.
Yeah, you do that. Get your ass in gear.
Well done. Now find an exit. Your money is being transferred now.
Hey, get ready!